What time is it, my creatives? That's right, it's photo hacking time, my creatives, and today I'm going to be showing you an issue. Well, this is like a bug with the new Mac M1 books, and basically it's where Photoshop doesn't actually load the extensions. A lot of issues, but I'm going to show you the workaround for that. So what we're going to do is you're going to pull up Finder, and you're going to go to your hard drive, and mine's called Charlotte's MacBook Pro, so wherever your main hard drive is for your Mac. And then I'm just going to show you here. I don't have much on here because I don't really use this. I've found the M1 Mac to be extremely frustrating. So what you're going to do is you're going to go into the applications here, and you're going to select the Adobe Photoshop, and then you're going to right click on here, and then you're going to get info, and you're going to scroll down here to this little lock, okay? All right, and then you put your password in, of course, and then it unlocks it. So, and then you're able to check this thing called open using Rosetta. And so basically this gives you like a legacy Photoshop, because I guess Photoshop isn't working very well on the M1 MacBooks, the new, I don't know, their new OS. And so it causes an issue where the extension isn't showing up. So all you have to do is close this out. And then open up Photoshop, and then your extensions will show up under here, Windows, Extensions, and it'll be Legacy. So it took me like 2-3 hours to figure this out. I was struggling, guys, because if you know me, if you follow me on my other socials, my computer right now died on me, like my desktop, my PC. The struggle is real. And I ordered a new computer, and then when I got it, the BIOS was like all screwed up. And so I had to send it back. And so now I'm like forced to use this little computer, and I just hate it. I hate the new M1 MacBook. I hate it. It has a horrendously small screen. There's no ports to put anything. So yeah, it's just not been a really good time for me. But if you just bought a new M1 MacBook and you're having this issue, I thought somebody else would like to know how to fix this. And this is how you load your extensions. So I wanted to make this texture seamless, and I needed the FX toolbox to do this because I always use this. It's so much simpler to use this than to sit there and do these one by one by hand. So yeah, so I hope this helps guys, and thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.